spectacular show on earth.
It's a big, old-fashioned, romantic melodrama. It's similar to movies that were made in the period it's set in, I think. It has a similar feeling.
Depression-era America, you know, there weren't a lot of job opportunities. You know, people were hungry and looking for entertainment, and the circus was one of the only outlets for that.
Jacob's a bit of a romantic, and kind of his imagination runs away with him. I think Reese and Marlena just look so impossibly glamorous to him. I mean, and also in the context of this dirty, filthy environment, and she still manages to maintain this. She looks like a movie star walking around. He just refuses to see her as anything else other than this, like, angel.
I play Marlena, and she's a circus performer, and she has to start working with an elephant, and Rob is the elephant's caregiver, and they kind of...
Caregiver.
Caregiver
to an elephant.
And working with Rob is great. I had a wonderful experience. I think his performance in this film is really wonderful. He just is, you know, he's the heart of the film. He carries the audience through the movie, and you really see the film through his eyes.
It's a pretty beautiful movie. I think it's different to a lot of other stuff that's come out. I haven't seen anything like it in a few years.